This is purely a social event. Invited them. Kaibigan ko itong kapatid talaga. Long, long before. At alam na niya ang taga Davao, I fully supported the family, pati yung tatay. Kaibigan ko yung tatay. Actually, kaya ako na, because kaibigan ko ang tatay. Because yan, he's a lawyer. And he's very articulate. Marunong. I mean, he knows the, from where of he speaks. He's quite conversant with the political scene. So we were just making some projections. We also talk about team ups and tandems, but nothing to do. Therefore, sa hanggang ngayon, sabi ko talaga, hindi man ako kandidato. I'm telling you, I'm not running, so, but if I change my mind, I do it siguro. I told
you do it here?
Yeah, because dito ako nag-umpisa. Dito rin ako matatapos. Wala, wipe out yan sila.
Sila niya.
Siyempre.
Mayor, would you campaign for Cayetano, if ever?
Sabi ko, wipe out yung iba.